The only way these women are going to go on the record
is if they all jump together.